Thank you. And the last young lady you heard was our winner of the Young Artist Concerto and Aria competition that we have held. This is our second annual one this year. Last year we had a number of students, young people come from around the state and perform for the opportunity to perform with the LUSO. And then this year, our second annual, we were so delighted in the turnout. We had quite a number from four states and actually one from Central America come up to compete this year. So the word is getting out, and we're just so delighted that God has opened up this opportunity for us to intersect with young people and to allow them opportunity to perform, because you don't get a lot of opportunities like this. I don't know if you're aware of that. But anyway, so we had this wonderful young lady that came in and just did such a fabulous job on the harp, and we are so delighted she was able to be with us tonight. It's Morgan Short. She won our first place and a $1,000 check that goes to whatever she's going to use it for, probably for school, I would imagine, eventually for college. But anyway, we want to recognize her. Come on out, Morgan. Let's give a hand to these winners.